Hi, this is Dennis Gauvin. The portrait you see here is that of Samuel Appleton. The Academy's name was changed to New Ipswich Appleton Academy in 1853, about the time of Mr. Appleton's death. This honor was bestowed upon him as a result of his great personal and financial donations to the success of the Academy. Appleton Academy was the second academy incorporated in New Hampshire.